Hello student, in the previous lecture you had studied the concentration of ore by the magnetic separation method. Today I will teach to you the next method of the concentration of ore is the froth flotation methods. You remember one important point. This froth flotation method is based on the two property, the ores which contain the hydrophobic particles and hydrophilic particles or substance. Hydrophobic means the ores contain the particle or substance which is not weighted with the water are called hydrophobic. Such type of particle or substance is weighted in oil, and the particle which is weighted with a water are called hydrophilic. Means the ore which contain the gangue is a hydrophilic and metallic particles is a hydrophobic. At that time use the froth flotation method. Generally sulfide ores is concentrated by the froth flotation methods because sulfide ore is not weighted with water, means sulfide ore is a hydrophobic. Therefore, first example of ore is a zinc blade. Zinc blade ore contain the sulfide, ZnS, formula is ZnS. Second is the copper pyrite. Copper pyrite ore, formula is a CuFeS2. Here also this copper pyrite contains the sulfide. Therefore, these two ores can be concentrated by using the froth flotation methods. How to do this froth flotation methods? It consists of one tank, and at the center of the tank, the agitator is there, and this tank having the one outlet at the bottom, and on the upper side there is a way of collection of the froth of the ores. First take the powder ore in the tank which having the large quantity of water and containing the plant oil like a pine oil or eucalyptus oils. Generally pine oils are used because sulfide ore is weighted in the pine oils. Add the powder ore from this inlet. The tank which having the large quantity of water and the pine oil, and pass the high pressure air through the agitators. When you blow the high pressure air through the agitators, then at the center the agitators is moved. Due to this high pressures in the mixture, the bubble is formed. The bubbles of water, pine oil and sulfide ore is formed. These bubbles comes on the surface of water in the form of froth. In the form of froth, because when these agitators are moved at the center, then it produces bubbles in the mixture and they are float on the water, and this froth contains the concentrated sulfide ore which is weighted with her oil. Then separate this froth in the separate container because it is a hydrophobic particles, and hydrophilic gangue particle is soluble in the water. They are separated from the outlet at the bottoms. In this way we will separate the hydrophobic and hydrophilic particle by using the froth flotation method. Why this method is called a froth flotation? Because in these methods the froth is come, froth of sulfide ore is comes on the surface of water, hence it is called as the froth flotation method. In the examination question may be asked, write a short notes on froth flotation methods or draw the well labeled diagrams of froth flotation method. Thank you.